In this video today, we will see how to take a screenshot in Windows 10. Now for that one, what I will do is, for example, let me open this window here, and if I want to take the screenshot of this window, then you have to press the button Prntscrn, which is there on the keyboard. It will be written as P-R-I-N-T Prntscrn, Prntscrn. So press the Prntscrn, and in some cases, if you are using laptop, you have to press Control button and Prntscrn button to take the screenshot. So I pressed Prntscrn button. Now after you have copied the screenshot, you need to paste it somewhere. So let me go ahead and then I will open MS Paint. So once I open this Paint program, I can press Ctrl and V button to paste the screenshot. So this is the screenshot which I had taken. Now if you want to save only a part of this screenshot, then you can click on this select button and draw a rectangle and select the area which you want to save, and then you can click on this crop button. So only that part is saved. Now if you want to save this picture, just press on this save button here, and then you can save where you want. For example, I will save it on the desktop, and then you can save it as PNG, JPEG, BMP format, whichever you want, and then you can give a name and then save. So this screenshot is saved to the desktop. I had saved it under the name sample, so I will just look for sample. This is the one. So this is the screenshot which I had taken and which is saved. So this is how you will take a screenshot in Windows 10 and save it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.